We're going to start with a milestone in the city of Denver's efforts to tackle homelessness. Dozens of people living on the street tonight have a temporary place to call home.
Denver 7's Christian Lopez shows us how the city's latest encampment sweep stands out from any we've ever seen.
The city of Denver says around 70 people who were sleeping on these streets now have temporary shelter. We talked to one man who didn't want to go on camera, but he said he's been homeless for several years. And for the first time, he and his dog finally have a comfortable place to sleep.
She had her own bed, but she still had to come take my bed too.
This man, who preferred not to be identified, says it had been 4 years since he and his dog had a roof over their heads.
Yeah, I had my own room. I had two beds. Big screen TV, nice bathroom.
What was that like?
It was comfortable. It was different, you know.
For the first time, the city of Denver is putting people directly into temporary shelter while clearing out homeless encampments.
This is a milestone for the city and county of Denver. This is concentrated around the homelessness initiative and the effort to bring 1,000 folks from unsheltered homelessness indoors by the end of the year.
Dozens of people who were living in tents on 8th and Logan are now staying at an undisclosed hotel for the time being.
It's up to 90 days, but if you're ongoing and you're doing things and you're working with your case manager, it is until you get your housing.
Is that what you're planning to do?
Yes.
They're connected with case management to provide wraparound services to get them toward housing stability.
They do have to follow certain rules in order to stay.
You know, no visitors, which is understandable, you know, no drugs.
Their rooms will also constantly be checked to make sure they're kept clean and damage-free.
Our hope and our aspiration is cleanups in the future. We could follow a similar approach, but we might not necessarily be able to if we don't have the units immediately available.
They're trying to make it, you know, as best as they can, you know. It's something new. It's the first time they ever did it, so I'm actually kind of excited to see what happens.
This is all just the beginning. The city of Denver is hoping to hit that goal of providing shelter to 1,000 homeless people by the end of the year. Reporting in Denver, I'm Christian Lopez, Denver 7.
And as you may know, Mayor Mike Johnson's office has hosted now more than a dozen town halls throughout the city to engage with the community about his approach to addressing homelessness. Well, there's another one tonight from 5 to 6 o'clock at College View Rec Center. And if you can't make it in person, there's a link to virtually attend on the city's website.
Denver City Council will consider giving nearly $18 million to Volunteers of America to build a 60-unit hotel to help house families who are experiencing homelessness. The five-story Theodora Family Hotel near West Colfax and Sheridan would replace a former family hotel shelter on that property. The City Council's Finance and Governance Committee voted today to award money to that project, and Denver's full City Council still needs to sign off.